See the turtles? Don't look now, but there's a dinosaur behind you.
Wait, why is there a bunch of turtles? Her yes. Like,
don't touch it.
Look at me, turtles. Oh, that one red light.
Yeah, they are getting warm under there.
Oh. That way tomorrow, on top or under it?
Yep.
Bite, so watch out.
Yeah, they'll bite you, so don't stick your fingers there. Oh, hey, look, guys, there's big turtles.
Okay,
Nathan wants the dinosaur head.
Yes, those are real snakes. Don't.
Nuh-uh. Do not tap on them.
$80.
70% off.
Nuh-uh. Don't tap on them. Be gentle. Say hello. Cool. Hey, look over here.
Ooh. What is over here?
What is it?
You have your finger bit off. Don't.
Wait, that for giving.
Christian, come here.
Look, it's American alligator.
Oh, this is common snapping turtle. I don't see a snapping turtle. Probably hiding.
I don't know.
Oh my god.
All right.
There it is.
Okay, no. Okay, come on. Where is it?
It's down there.
Hey, look, guys. Snapping turtle's down here. It's a Isabel monitor. And there's a
look at this one. Look how big this lizard is.
Oh, it likes to look at
Christian. Hey, William, look how big this lizard is.
You're just telling you love it. Dude, what is this up here?
What?
Look, it's trying to get out the back.
I need to see.
Honey, I can't help him up there.
I need to see. Whoa! I see
them. Okay. They wrap you around their body and they fucking scoop the shit out of you.
This way.
I can't see what.
Look at this.
I can't see.
Ew, yep. It's molten.
I can't see.
You can't see. Well, back up a little bit. Honey. If you back up, you can see it better. Back up. Honey, can you pick him up?
Are those lizards?
No, not down.
Boys, stay with us.
Look, more turtles. And these are appropriate.
What, yeah, no kidding.
Look at this boa.
What is that? Yellow.
Couple boas.
Albino.
Albino red
tail. What the? What is the
thing? Oh, there's the Burmese python. I've heard of those before.
Like a rhino.
Ooh.
Really, Dad.
Rhinoceros iguana. Rhino. My name's Rhinoceros iguana, jerk.
Hey.
Did it look at you?
Look, he was looking at me and all of a sudden went, he's like, whoa, what's that?
He wants to go. He wants to do it. Hang on.
Whoa!
That one's pretty cool. I've never seen or heard of anything like that. He's like, oh, come on. Let me bite your finger.
He likes me. He wants to come home with us. Look at his back.
Oh, wow. He looks dangerous. Do you?
Yeah.
He looks like he wants to be my friend.
Kind of creepiness. Oh god. Yeah.
You don't want to be.
I don't think I got that on tape.
But he likes me. I thought we were friends. I was like, wearing your back spikes and everything. Come here, boys.
Well, maybe he felt violated.
And not as violated as that tortoise over there. Or the mother turtles.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Watch it.
Oh, look, there's one up there.
I said next.
Where?
Like said frail left lizard. Where'd it go?
Where's the girl thing?
What did it mean to me?
No, it's not bit.
Yeah,
no, I didn't mean like this.
It goes, it hit butt at the window.
Hey, Chris.
Dad?
Dad, you're in
the bathroom.
Look at it.
What? What is it?
Rusty,
right? Rusty?
No, no,
that was
no. Oh, look how cool these guys are.
What's down there?
That one too!
Yeah, one turtle is headbutting the other turtle.
Oh.
What do you mean? Like, ooh.
I need to go home.
You need to go home?
Yeah.
Well, we'll go back in a little bit. Okay, move out of the way so we can see.
And look at this thing.
Y'all, we always keep going with the sand. Let's go look at the truck.
He's like, yeah, I'm going. Hey, come here. Oh, hey, look, guys. These are the big ones.
Hang on.
Oh,
look,
hey, hey, hey.
Mommy!
What, honey?
You want to see up here?
Stay hey. Back there.
Good morning. Do you have
that big one?
There's three, four of them?
Yeah, whenever I live in, you see the... Look at that one. What is that?
That thing is creepy.
That is a super creepy thing. It looks like Dobby's face.
Oh,
okay,
we're back.
All right,
what do you
want to
hold?
I need to.
Can we go over to?
Ooh, what are you
going to
hold?
I don't
know. What is that?
William, stay off the rock like that. Hang on.
Hi,
Peter.
Hi,
Peter. Look, there's three of them in there.
Nope. Oh, do you not see the one in the back right there?
Oh, no.
The red one.
Yeah, three though.
Never do that. Seriously, you could touch his face all day long, he won't bite.
No.
Christian's gonna kiss him.
But
No. I was just
don't put your mouth on
your breath. No.
That's not.
He kisses our cat and thinks it's married.
Well, that's a great way to miss it.
That's enough.
Your turn. Okay.
Yeah, don't kiss it or.
You can pet it with your hands, just don't touch him on the face.
Awesome.
They are. You know they're very soft.
It's wrapping you up, Christian.
Oh, he's telling you a snake secret.
Don't move. Okay. Be still. Don't make it fall.
If you don't move as much, he won't move.
Okay, stay still.
You can just stand regular.
Just still.
He's like, I'm just gonna move at all.
Why are you standing like that? Okay.
Take a picture of Nathan. This is what he wanted to do. He wanted to come to the river.
Hey,
that's okay. It's okay.
Hey, that's the best way to not get a turn.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, this one probably doesn't need a turn.
He thinks Christian's trying to touch its face.
Oh, okay. Okay, no, he's not touching
his
face.
He can touch the snake. He's not hurting it.
Hey, do you want to turn? Do you want to sit on you?
Do you like snakes?
Hey, do you like snakes? Look, she's
you
talking
like
to you.
Wait, move.
You like snakes?
Let it move on you.
High five.
Woohoo! That was good.
Let it move on you.
All right, you want to turn with the snake now?
You want to turn? You want it on you?
No, you just... Dude,
yeah, he's like, no,
you know
yes,
what?
Maybe.
You can just pet it like this.
Here, pet him.
Well, it's on him.
Stand still. Christian.
Let it move.
But don't
poke it like that. You gotta be gentle.
What if we do this?
You
well,
keep
you
your
just want to stay away from its face because that will make it... That will make it just kind of annoyed. It won't do anything, but he'll be like, oh gosh,
Christian, stand still. Oh, there you go.
There is also a lizard if you guys want to hold that.
I'll hold it.
Okay. Go ahead and sit down.
Sit down.
Okay, I'm done.
Hey,
okay, no, easy. Okay, don't take him off.
Okay. Let her take
him. Would you like a turn?
You want to hold the snake?
No.
What about you, Nate? Yes, you do.
Daddy wants to hold the snake. Can Daddy hold the snake?
All right. I do now.
My cousin Jacob used to have a lizard.
All right, no. Okay, ready? And this is a bearded dragon, and this bearded dragon flies. Woo! Superman!
Wait,
what
hurt if you touch his side?
It won't hurt you, but the ribs are very delicate, so we don't want to hold it like this.
Let
we want to hold
it
up
it
and
first.
Down like this, hamburger style, not hot dog style.
Nathan's
right?
Nathan's gonna hold it first.
So go ahead and sit down.
Sit down.
Okay, I'm holding him.
Yeah. Okay.
That's not how we hold him.
Nope.
So you see how far I'm spread out here?
Yeah.
Because he's a snake, right? So he's long?
Yeah.
So you have to hold him like right
far,
here?
Far?
It's handicap accessible. As a Venus handicap. Ooh, those are pretty green.
Thanks, Sprite.
Sprite, the green tree kind of
Chinese water
dragon. Chinese water.
I scare you. I said, "Oh, that's your
mirror."
He's playing with the ball.
He likes William.
He's like, "Hello, hello, 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 hello."
You gotta unlock the door.
Nathan, pick him up there.
I need to see it.
Christian, you have to unlock the door. So I locked it. Anyone else got to use the bathroom?
Not yet.
Okay,
come on. Look at that little guy. Chinese water dragon.
Why
is he
white guy?
I need to water.
Wait, sit down. I need to eat this.